We've reported on this for more than a week now, and I'm hearing that some parents are still a bit uneasy after hearing mold was found in the building again last week. Parents forwarded us an email sent to the Glenwood community from Principal Motley yesterday. In it, he updates parents on testing, saying environmental measures are being taken at the school twice this week and will be repeated each week through September. It's an effort for more open communication from the school system regarding what's going on. The email continues. I want to assure you that a report of suspected mold discovered this morning has been investigated, and our environmental expert has determined that mold was not present. Now again, this email was sent to us yesterday, so that suspected mold was apparently found Wednesday morning. We've reached out to the school system for comment, questioning who found what they thought was mold, if it was tested, and if the area has since been cleaned. Communications Director Rebecca Amani-Dove got back to me saying a Glenwood Middle School teacher found the substance in a plastic box. An environmental specialist determined that the substance was dirt.
All right, thanks.